I'm gonna bet $10 that the moment I rip this duct tape off your face, you're gonna cry for help.
Aha! Someone please!
Now you owe me $10.
Why are you doing this?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
You monster!
You know, I think you're onto something. You look so much more desperate without the duct tape.
Let me go! Someone help!
All these years I was using duct tape when the pictures would look better without it. What was I thinking?
What is wrong with you?
Would you mind moving your head a bit to the left? Your face is too close to the center of the frame.
Fuck.
Next time I ask you to do something, please comply. Would you kindly raise your head? I said, would you kindly raise your head? Raise your head, you fucking bitch!
What will you do if I don't?
I'll make you regret it.
No, you won't. I haven't felt regret in so long. Life is so much happier without it.
Listen here, bitch. You're trapped in here with me. And if you don't want another beating, you'll do as I say.
I'm trapped here with you.
What the fuck is so funny?
You honestly think I'm trapped here with you? No, I'm just trying to be nice. I even cried for help so I could play along. But if you're this oblivious, there's no hope. You're trapped here with me.
Just a girl looking for a good time. You'd be surprised how hard it is to find a diner, hang out with some friends.
What are you talking about?
I can't imagine you have much to do around here apart from kill. You must get so bored doing this over and over.
What are you going to do with me?
I'm just going to hang out. Chill, get some food.
How long will it be before the cops show up?
This stupid, it's no wonder why it was so easy for me to track you down.
Track me down?
It wasn't fate that brought you here. It was me.
Why are you here?
I can't help it. My eyes get flushed whenever I look at something so delicious.
What?
Stay still. I want to see the fear in your eyes. Cherish it